Kevin Curtin chases Jimmy Davidson for this puck. Well, there's a pressure ridge out there. Jimmy falls through the ice, lands on an iceberg.
And we encourage Vermont and New Yorkers to stay off the frozen waterways.
I laid down with my hockey stick and pushed it out to Jimmy Davidson.
The ice is unbelievable, Howie.
Got a man in.
At the end of a dusty trail, the only beer that can bust a hard thirst, the Thirst Buster. Corona Beer, the official beer of the Friday Hiking Club.
What are you accusing me of, Patrick?
Trying to find out who's going to take.
I can see Isaac.
Who's going to take charge?
You know, this is a half hour. Suddenly, you're.
Who's going to step up?
You're casting doubt on Dave's leadership here.
Well, not only is he taking charge, but Dave's disappeared.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
I knocked him off.
I'm not sure if I'm getting the word correct.
In the famous words of Alexander Haig, I'm in charge now.
is that sort of Machiavellian?
You okay? Whoa!
Dave, I'm depressed.
Yeah, that was a little dark.
So I had this idea for like a Walking Dead type movie, something kind of dark and sinister.
You don't make fun of people, especially their hand.
This was obviously a bad idea.
I thought it was fine. My experiences are a little darker.
So let's redo it. We'll try something a little bit lighter.
What do you expect me to do with this?
You're an asshole.
I sometimes lose my faith in luck. I don't know what I want to be when I grow up. I just count the rain, wearing the floor to the ports again. I wish I could find that soul to steal. I could be the engine and you could be the wheel. and we could drive it home and never have to worry about being alone. Ooh, I fall on my track, see all the times I should have turned back. Ooh, I wept alone, I know what it means to be on my own. Ooh, the things I've known, looks like I'm taking the hard way home. Ooh, the seeds I've sown, taking the hard way home, taking the hard way home. Never did learn how to follow rules, I never was good at sleeping while the moon was full. I just lie and burn, wreck my mind while the planet turns. Sometimes I wish I could start again, try and do the right thing every now and then. I'd step in line, that's what I'd do if I could turn back time. Ooh, I follow my track, see all the times I should have turned back. Ooh, I wept alone, I know what it means to be on my own. Ooh, the things I know, looks like I'm taking the hard way home. Ooh, the seeds I've sown, taking the hard way home, taking the hard way home.
There's a pine tree bucket there if you need it.
Huh?
There's a pine tree bucket.
I see it. You mean for hand holding?
Yeah. Yeah, put your foot behind it. Huh? pull on it gently.
Here, what's plan B?
Nice.
I think there's more than just hiking going on around here.
Holy cow. This is what we came for.
There are ants there.
Yeah, right behind it.
My feet are down here.
You gotta run them up.
Another town. Go river, go, past the shady tree. Flow river, flow, flow to the sea. Flow river, flow.
I kind of worked that ramp.
Come on, Foley. Come on.
Oh. Poor puppy.
It was the most awkward moment I've ever had in the woods. Let's put it that way.
But I was in the moment, you know?
Yeah.
You never know. We were there. Ah, yeah.
Yeah.
Woo. All right. Woo. Yeah. That is impressive.
Bouldering for old guys.
These trips, for the most part, are very stress-free. We're in, then we're out.
If I want your fucking advice, I'll ask for it.
Bitch. Why are you fucking Adirondacks?
Shut up, Phil. You're not even in the club.
And it says, very specifically, that anybody with the Mickey Mouse hand gets automatic entrance into the club.
My clerk? Yeah. All right. There we go. Phil, don't touch me.
Did you find my hiking shoe?
What hiking shoe?
When I was wearing at the...
You lost your hiking shoe?
Who's on the pro for artificial versus real?
I was pro real.
What kind of stomach do you have to have?
Because we crossed the river like 11 times. Wow. Pretty cool, though. Great views.
Oh, help me in my weakness. I heard the drifters say, as they carried him from the courtroom and were taking him away.
I couldn't get on it. I came along the side of it. I ended up just walking on the left-hand side because I was like, how am I going to get on that block?
It was very steep.
Kathleen.
Oh, wow. Yep.
It was
Kathleen, Tara, get over here.
How is everything? Good.
I'm going to get a close one.
I did not.
I'll bet it's got snow.
They don't like that trail for skiing.
And the experience of hiking with these guys gives me a great feeling of the strength of the party.
We should try to group up if we can, but it could be every man for himself at this point.
Yeah. Running out of guys.
Where's your partner?
What partner?
Group of guys who are really compatible with spirit, energy, skill, thrill seeking.
You failed to understand, he said. What must you even try?
Look how close that is.
Is that where we were?
Yeah.
Look how steep that drop is, Dave.
Wow, yeah.
Decided we're gonna do leadership roles in case we lose you.
Yeah.
So every 10 minutes, somebody's gonna be a leader.
What do you think, Ben? Hey, leave that log alone.
No.
Was that the 400 feet, Dave?
Yeah, I think we're heading to the wrong summit.
Stop that cursed jury. Cried the attendant and the nurse. The trial was bad enough, but this is 10 times worse.
You really get a sense of strength from the folks themselves, from your companions, and you'll be able to do more than you would have ever been able to do by yourself.
So Dave, I got special permission. Where is Dave? Oh, and you're filming everything I'm saying. Oh my God!
And as a quote that Smiling Bob made one time while he was hiking with his sons, isn't this great?
Forget about the take, forget about the give. I wanna leave this town, fake my death and never be found. Ooh, I follow my track, see all the times I should've turned back. Ooh, I wept alone, I know what it means to be on my own. Ooh, the things I've known, looks like I'm taking the hard way home. Ooh, the seeds I sown, taking the hard way home, taking the hard way home. Sometimes I lose my faith in luck. I don't know what I want to be when I go. I just count the rain.
If you want to be in this club, Phil, you might have to give up sleep. You might have to give up women, drinking, and the Second Amendment, for Christ's sakes.
No easy dudes.